got used to standing in line at 7 o'clock in the morning, at 12 noon, and again at 7 o'clock in the evening. We stood in a long queue with a plate in our hand, into which they ladled a little warmed up water with a salty or a coffee flavor, or else they gave us a few potatoes. We got used to sleeping without a bed, to saluting every uniform, not to walk on the sidewalks, and then again to walk on the sidewalks. We got used to undeserved slaps, blows, and executions. We got accustomed to seeing people die in their own shit, to seeing piled up coffins full of corpses, to seeing the sick amidst dirt and filth, and seeing the helpless doctors. We got used to it, that from time to time 1,000 unhappy souls would come here, and that from time to time another 1,000 unhappy souls would go away.